Results are very clear. It's a great victory to the national camp under the leadership of Likud. I do assume that the real results will be different than the exit polls in favor of the Likud. This is very probable based on past experience. In any case, Netanyahu came out as the only member of Knesset that can form and will form the next government, and I can assure you it will be in the benefit, for the benefit of all people of Israel. Those who are Likudniks and even those who decided to vote for other parties, which is legitimate in democracy.
I think that the real results will be a little bit different from the exit polls. At the same time, what we see even in the exit polls is that the right-wing camp is definitely a majority in the next Israeli Knesset. I sincerely hope and I believe from what I see in the polls that Benjamin Netanyahu is still definitely the best candidate to form the next Israeli coalition.
Yeah, I believe that in the morning we'll find ourselves in better position than the position that we've just heard in the polls. Right bloc in the parliament has more seats in the parliament than the left bloc. So we are in better position. In the elections of 2006, the right bloc had only 50 seats. Now we have over 60, 64, 65, something like that. So the Israeli people made a statement. We do not want any longer the Kadima government. We do not want Livni policy any longer. We want a different policy.